Sebastian. This is my third grade class. And we are drawing suitcases that we're going to put stuff in that we are going to bring to camp.
What I brought in my suitcase was some bubble gum.
I brought a picture of my family.
A picture of my parents in case I forget what they look like.
An alarm clock to wake me up at the right time.
A book so I can read it at night when I'm lonely.
And my glasses so I can read. Games so if I get bored I can play them.
My boombox so I can listen to it. A basketball, sleeping bags.
A brush, my pillow to sleep on.
Some band-aids.
A bathing suit.
Some hair things.
Cellular phone to call my mom with.
A portable TV.
A portable TV.
A portable TV so I can watch TV.
And a coat in case it rains. And we also wrote letters to Arthur.
Dear Arthur.
Dear Arthur. The letters are about teamwork and how he really, really tried to get the girls and the boys to cooperate.
Dear Arthur.
Dear Arthur. Teamwork is so important in so many ways.
Because teamwork shows what you can do with other people. It helps you learn how to get along and it gives you a good feeling. That's why
the way you can use teamwork is to make friends.
Yikes! Look at the time. Gotta go.